All right, FZappa 20 is back with a little more on the Grateful Dead shows. Sorry, the GD50 shows in Santa Clara. Saw one comment yesterday and got a little bit fired up. Didn't like what I saw. So now here's take two, we'll call it. FZappa 20, take two, GD50 in Santa Clara. So I'm glad there was rumors that it wasn't going to be Hornsby, Trey, Comenti. I'm glad it's going to be the same bands that are going to be doing the shows in Chicago a couple weeks later. This is going to be the 27th and 28th. In case you haven't heard, breaking news. You heard from Bill Walton several weeks ago. The rumors have been floating around. Now it's official. First, I was a little skeptical myself. But then I read the letter from Phil Lesh and Bob and the guys, Kreitzman. Comenti wasn't in on the letter. Neither was Trey. Don't need to be. Now, the people that are like, look, I'm on Jerry's team. Without Jerry, I'm not interested. I totally get that. But I think this is starting to be a form. This is going to be a decent band, I think. You know, they're only going to be doing five shows. They can pull it together for five shows. Even Bob Weir can pull off five solid shows. Phil Lesh, I'm not worried about him. He'll be able to wipe the brow. No problems at all with the temperature. Trey, hard-working Trey right now. Hornsby. Dude's a legend. He's a pro. He could get out of bed and play Bertha. And the remaining members were cool. You got the core four there with these three. It's a seven-piece band, in case you're bad at math. I think that's what's going on. Hope there's not anybody else. They're going to have some female backing vocals, perhaps. Yeah, perhaps. So, I like what Phil... I don't know what's the deal with the ticketing. You know, Phil Lesh and... I don't know why I think Phil Lesh wrote... Did Phil Lesh write that letter? I think Phil Lesh wrote the letter. But it seemed like scalpers, man. Not only were some fans that got shut out, bummed out, but so were the boys in the band. They weren't happy about the scalpers. They claim they're going to do everything possible to make sure the true fans that want tickets, that want to go to the show, are going to be the ones getting the tickets. I don't know exactly what that means, but maybe you have to order your tickets and send in a picture of all your Grateful Dead and Fish collections. Like, if you got like more than 30 CDs and 7 tie-dyed shirts and some wristbands, you're guaranteed a ticket, would be my guess. Maybe they're going to do something like that. Maybe if you follow Rat Dog on Twitter, that'll get you in. What if you make videos about the P-Fish? Does that get you in? Probably not. Maybe an Atlas Road Crew t-shirt. Does that get you in? Maybe. If the shows were down south, definitely. All right. FZappa 20 has said the piece. I don't know what it means. I don't know if anything was actually said. But it's happening. I'm not going. But hopefully some of you that got shut out can now go, especially you left coasters. I know one guy that's not going. He's on Team Jerry. All right. Thanks for watching, guys. FZappa 20 reporting.